I will show you two methods through which you can view your Gmail account password in case you forgot it. So if the first method doesn't work, then you can move on and try the second one. And also be sure to like the video. And if you're new to the channel, you can subscribe, turn on the notification bell for more updates. So starting with the first method, you're going to open your Gmail app. And then you click on your profile icon at the top right corner. From there, you select Google account or manage Google account. Then at the top, you're going to navigate to the section of security. Then you scroll down to the bottom. Then you'll find an option called password manager. Then you click manage passwords. So when you click on that, you'll be able to see the sites whose passwords are saved into your Google account. Then you select google.com for you to be able to see your Google password. And once you've clicked on it, then you'll be able to see your Google account and its password. So that is the first method. Now the other second method, in case this doesn't work, is still for you to open your Gmail app. So then you click on your profile icon at the top right corner. Then from there, you select Google account or manage Google account. Then still you navigate to the section of security. Then under security, you scroll down and select password. So from there, you'll be prompted to enter your current password. But since you don't remember it, then you're going to click on forgot password. But then if you had other security options, then you click on try another way. So from there, Google will be able to confirm that you're the one trying to sign in, and then you click on continue. Then you'll be able to reset a new password that you can be able to remember. So in case you have any other challenges in regards to your Google account recovery, then you can try these videos. And don't forget to subscribe, turn on the notification bell, and I hope to see you in the next one.